Yo guys, welcome back to another episode of Soma. Thank you so much for being back. Please leave a like, subscribe, and let's jump straight into the video. So open that door in here, I think. So now we sneak to the left. Is it this door that opens? So he's... Oh wow, we really had to pull it out of his hands. It's that guy.
Sorry about before, Brandon.
Yeah.
Sorry we couldn't let you rest in peace.
I remember. Alright, so we're going completely the wrong way. I had to go that way. Oh yeah, that's... exactly what I needed. That's not what I need as well. That just makes it scarier, I think. Now I think it's there. Dude, I have no way where the fuck I'm going. Yes.
There's something not hooked up right.
Why didn't it work? Something was not right, hooked up right? It's going away? So where the hell do I update that thing? probably all the way back. What the thing at the security thing? I'm doing the right thing. It's already something. Alright, so that thing is right out our door. Come in here. It's so hard to know where he is. Until he like makes that noise. It's like it's as if he's just disappeared from nowhere.
Looks like a part is missing.
Oh my god, I missed the thing. Don't get it. Why is that thing able to open doors? That doesn't make sense. Like, how would it be able to open doors? What's the point of these doors then? Yeah, fuck, that thing is already used. It's also ridiculous, like, if I'd walk over that thing, he would be, like, instantly attracted to me. Ah! so stupid, I forgot that card. Alright, now if I'll be quickly. This looks safe. Why did I know that thing was going to break? Don't tell me it was because I... Oh no, that thing is going to fall. Get the fuck up. I don't really feel it. Okay, it didn't fall. And this doesn't look very healthy. Slowly. Okay then. That made sense. Was that supposed to happen, or was it just me because I ran? At least we know there's a monster now, I guess. Oh no, this, I think this was supposed to happen. I'm not having a visuals though.
Don't move.
Yep.
It's okay.
What?
It's over now. Relax.
It's not over.
Ashley? What are you doing here?
Hanging out, like couples do.
We're not...
You don't want me?
Yes. Of course, Yoko. What happened?
We fell in love.
Healing thingy. this where we were last time? I don't think it is. So that's what happened to me. But he just didn't wake up. Can't I like climb underneath it? What's the point of this? Come on, just fist that thing. Come on, get the fuck in there. What the hell, dude? I'm like hiding in a corner, I got nowhere to go, what am I supposed to do? That's like... fist that thing. This is a different one because I have no clue what I'm doing. Like the one that goes in a circle, I don't know. This one was definitely that one dog a bit back to open. I don't know. Oh. this door, Rumble? Yep. Alright, we're actually making progress. I was thinking I was going the wrong way, like so badly. I can swim on the water, right? Still don't like it. Still don't like it. Definitely not in this area. There's going to be some underwater thing. I think I have to stay out of the water actually. Just going backwards. How is that even hurt me? Come on, dude. Stairs up. Did it lead it like nowhere? This platform needs more. This one though? Must be a box. It's like you're not allowed to touch the one. That thing, bro. That Damn, I didn't expect to make that. Just pick up that one. So much for watching this episode of Soma. Please leave a like, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next episode. Goodbye.